harder now with COVID. You know, mostly I have people out in the backyard and I bring my puppies out now. Normally I would have you in the kitchen and they'd be running around your feet. I can't do that so easy now with COVID. That affects stuff too. Yeah, Wakefield Rockhurst, I can tell you, Rockhurst Avenue, that's Beth O'Brien. She, again, I mean, she's got on her website, she's not taking deposits for a year. She's completely backed up. I have co-read with her. I think she charges $4,000 maybe. She charges more for sure, but she has called the doc, without a doubt. If you get one from her, fabulous, but good one. In fact, last year I bred one of my girls to her American Canadian champion boy, Rupert. This is on the website, you can just see it. Another good one is Poco Payaso from Sudbury. Paula Martel, one of the longest, she's like 25, 30 years breeding Havanese. She's fabulous, she knows everything about Havanese. She'll know anything in her area if there's any available, including if she does, so she's another person I would breed with. Keep in mind, if I say I would breed with someone, I can't offer a more higher compliment. I trust them to breed into my breeding program and vice versa. So, but there's a lot I wouldn't breed with, too. That's one I wouldn't breed with. That's right. I won't have anything to do with you.